Officers say shot a Daytona Beach police officer in the head is back in Florida after his arrest in DeKalb County. The Volusia County Sheriff's Office released this video of Otha Wallace's transport from Metro Atlanta back to Florida. We told you a team of law enforcement tracked Wallace to a treehouse in DeKalb County and arrested him last weekend. Police say he had flashbangs, rifles, handguns, body armor, rifle plates, and ammo with him, but he was arrested without incident.